7.
Okay.
So shouldn't really be an issue.
Yeah, no.
For sure.
Yeah, it just keeps snowing here.
Oh, I love it. You local?
Local for the time being. I'm from Virginia, but I'm here for a few months.
Nice. So, what are you here for?
My fiance does travel nursing, so she's working in Murray.
In Raton?
Mm-hmm.
What floor?
She does the. She's on like cardiac floor.
You can literally tell me which floor she's on, and I'll know where she is.
Okay, I know it's building four, fourth floor.
Oh, S4? Yeah, she's cardio.
Yeah.
I did supply there for 4 years.
Nice.
I left a little over a year ago. But I hope she takes them for all they're worth.
she's been doing good. She likes it. She thinks it's a pretty good assignment so far. This is her third travel assignment. She's based out of like Boston. So. Yeah.
While you guys are in town, you guys should hit Cafe de Bola.
Okay, where's that?
It's downtown.
Okay.
Best coffee.
In Murray?
No, best coffee probably in the U.S.
Oh, downtown Salt Lake?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah, we haven't really done a whole lot, actually, in downtown.
There's a bunch. Cafe de Bola. I'm not 100% sure where they're located right now. I know them where they were. Stone Ground is a lovely Italian place. They make all their own noodles every day. Takashi is a local sushi place that does through sit down and tell the chef to make you sushi everywhere. There's a few areas in the valley that are interesting. We don't have much.
I love this place.
Thank you.
be all done remotely, so. Mm-hmm. I'm looking forward to becoming a forest hermit.
Yeah, I know. it's sweet.
Still working my way through my associates. I've got a year left.
Okay.
Then probably need a bachelor's. I don't know. What do you think? Do I need a bachelor's to get into software?
I have no idea.
Fair enough.
Yeah, I came from the, I actually did gas engineering was my college path. But, I don't know.